Ion Entertainment. Ion Entertainment. Give it a knock, give it a knock, give it a knock, give it a knock. Ion Entertainment.
Picture this.
Zac Efron. Nick Cannon. The new Beverly Hills Cop.
Oh, but switched.
Switched?
Yeah, Zac Efron's Eddie Murphy, Nick Cannon's Judge Reinhold.
How's that supposed to work?
How the hell should I know? You're the writer.
Scott Wong is a Hollywood screenwriter.
Top of his class at NYU. His thesis film won the audience award at Sundance. And as you can see, as smooth as a 12-year-old Swedish schoolboy.
His girlfriend is a Hollywood actress.
I'm sorry, I don't usually do this. Were you in One Tree Hill?
Yeah.
Right, the drunk chick who gets date raped at the senior prom.
It was me.
You were terrific in that.
And his agent.
Hey, babe.
Is a Hollywood legend.
Scotty, Scotty, Scotty. My little golden boy.
Look, Albert.
Bert. Call me Bert.
But your last name is Reynolds.
Yeah, Bert Reynolds. Instant cachet. I'm the baddest of the bad. I'm
the best that you've ever had. I'm the top. To Catch a Predator. The musical?
Yeah, it's like High School Musical, but with internet predators.
Would I rather have sex with Whitesnake or Journey?
No, no, not the whole band, just the frontman. I don't care
where you are. Do you know Jesus?
Yes?
It's not always easy to be Hollywood's golden boy.
Sometimes you gotta shovel a little shit to pay the rent. You're not gonna change the world with every job you take.
Yeah, but what if you could?
So he's taking life one page at a time.
You know, Scott, you and me, we're the luckiest guys in Hollywood.
Yeah, what's that?
I think you know the answer to that one. I am the greatest man that ever lived.
I was born to give and give and give. So fucking good!
Mr. Spielberg, pleased to meet you.
You want me to suck you off in the parking lot of the House of Pies?
Of course not. We get back in the car, ease the seat back a little?
No!
Okay, we're here with the stars of Golden Boy, and I'll let you introduce yourself to our audience.
Okay, I'm Feodor Chin. I wrote and produced and star in Golden Boy.
Okay, and who are you?
I'm Will Liu. I directed Golden Boy.
Okay, and can you tell our audience?
I both starred and co-starred in Golden Boy as the agent. So I did both, but I didn't get paid for either. My name's Josh Murphy.
Okay, now how did you star and co-star?
I don't know. I got kind of screwed in the deal, I think. That's how that happened. You should talk to the accountant slash producer, scorer, film, everything, editor, Theo. Yeah.
Okay. Well, you know, I did a lot of research on you last night, so let's start with you. Okay, you're from San Francisco.
Yes, that's correct. Born and raised.
And you're classically trained.
That is right. I studied at UCLA and at the American Conservatory Theater in San Francisco.
Okay, so, and where did you go to school for film?
For film, I went to Florida State, but for my undergrad, I also am a Bruin, fellow Bruin.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So you went to UCLA then, and I know you won an award there. For a scholarship, a grant?
I won a grant, actually, at an organization very close to us, Visual Communications. Wow. This was after I graduated, and they funded a short film of mine, so okay. That was very nice of them.
And how did you get started in film?
Well, The streets. I'd say the streets. I got my start on the hardcore streets of West Philadelphia. I was born and raised. Spent a lot of time on the playground. Got roughed up. My mom got scared. She sent me to live with my uncle in Beverly Hills. And then I met this guy. Yeah. UCLA, I guess, yeah.
So is that true? Are you from Philadelphia?
No,
okay. Okay, all of you guys went to UCLA. Yes,
we're all Bruins here. That is okay. True. Josh Murphy and I met freshman year in the cafeteria at Sproul Hall there, and he was very hungry, and I fed him, and it was we've been friends ever since. It was wonderful.
Okay. Now tell us about Baby. Well, actually, tell us about your big break.
Well, I don't know that I've gotten it yet. Quite frankly, I think. Well, I can tell you about Golden Boy, and it's basically it's a project that we made to potentially pitch to networks as far as a comedic television pilot, and kind of in the vein of Curb Your Enthusiasm and possibly Ricky Gervais's Extras. It's about an up-and-coming Hollywood screenwriter and his misadventures in the industry. And Josh Murphy plays my super agent, and Elizabeth Shapiro plays my girlfriend. She's an actress, fantastic, very talented. And Will Liu, he captained the ship. He brought it all together. He was really instrumental in directing our pilot.
Okay, and I know you've worked with Jason Serrato.
Yes.
Twice now, right?
That is great. Yeah, Jason Serrato produced Baby.
Well, tell us about Baby.
Well, Baby was, I guess it's kind of they've been calling it the Asian American Boys in the Hood or Menace to Society, kind of gangster picture.
And I guess you were raised in San Francisco and you didn't know about the gangs?
No, I was. I've been banging since, I tell you, it's, I'm one.
I already read the interview. I know you. You were probably like.
Yeah. Let me. Yeah, actually. Yeah. No. Okay. I am one tough hombre. No. I'm probably about as far away as you could possibly be from Asian gangs.
And you played the villain, didn't you?
I guess. Well, yeah. It's kind of funny in a movie about gangsters that there would be one villain because everyone's kind of a bad guy. But I guess I was probably the worst of them, and I had a wonderful fake mustache, which always brings out the villainous.
You know. You're so young, though. I don't.
Well, yeah, it's that night. Yeah, I couldn't get any facial hair there, but yeah, it was that was a good time, and it had a nice run on the festival circuit, and it was actually when I started to work on Golden Boy, I called Jason because I thought, you know, he's a terrific producer, and I knew he could really help me out as far as running a tight ship. As far as making Golden Boy happen, and that's why I gave him a call. Yeah.
And I know that you won an award for an audiobook.
I did. I do. I think they call them the Earphone Awards. And it was, I believe, it was for the Snakehead. Is that the one? I can't.
Yes, it was. You don't have that part. You won it. I mean, I know more than you.
It's an honor just to be nominated. Really.
Okay, William, now tell us how you got started in the business. I mean, I know you went to, you all went to UCLA together. Did you room together? Did you room together? Were you in the same?
I did not room with him.
I'm filthy. And Josh Murphy, he makes Howard Hughes look normal. He has real issues with cleanliness and stuff. So it's.
So tell us where you really grew up.
I really grew up in Downey, California, with the Carpenters, chilling out in that area. It's kind of like northeast Compton, if you want to get hard.
We're from Orange County. We know where that is.
You know that area. 605 meets the, I think, the 5. But, yeah, that's where I was born. My parents got me out of there quickly. Then I came back to UCLA when I was 18. Now I'm an actor, and you can see me everywhere. Hear a voiceover with my name and my.
What was your first break?
My first break was a Honda Element ad, and God bless you. I
the wonderful director. We got to eat Raisin Bran and laugh and do nothing and get just a wonderful reward.
And when was this?
This was in 2002, I believe. I'm repped by Circle Talent Associates, Jennifer Garland. She's a wonderful agent. She saved my life many a time.
And are you a comedian?
No.
What's your favorite form of acting? Comedy or drama?
Long form sketch. I enjoy improv. I do enjoy unscripted a lot.
You're the one who went to film school. I did. So.
Yes, but yeah, and I've just been losing weight and working out, eating pretty healthy, and you know about me.
Okay, well, tell us about your role in Golden Boy.
In Golden Boy, I'm the I guess bi-curious Jewish agent, or semi-curious Jewish agent.
Are you Jewish?
I am, partially, so I can get away with playing without the hate mail. But, I'm a 36.
Well, I am, too. So.
But we'll move it along. But, yeah, I'm his agent, and I'm a kind of dubious guy, kind of low morals, morally and ethically bankrupt, maybe, I'd say. Morally bankrupt. Is that us? Okay, now we still got five. But, I'm not in it enough. I'll tell you that. You'll note that.
How often are you in it? Okay. How often are you in it?
6 minutes running time out of 30.
But you're present.
Are you in? Are you in every episode?
I'm not crying or anything, but I'm just saying, like, they could have been, you know, more.
Okay. Well, director, are you listening?
Yes.
It's not his fault.
Are you going to... Oh,
well,
it's your fault?
Yeah, not at all. Not at all.
Okay, now tell us what your big break was.
My big break? Don't know if I've had one yet, you know, just trying to...
Well, when you won your grant, what film did you make?
Oh, that was a short called Spy Moms. We played at a lot of festivals, and that was fun. But, you know, still trying to... make longer form shorts, features hopefully one day, and you know, mm-hmm. pursuing the dream. Yeah.
You have
something else in interest. Oh, yes. We, as part of the television pitch contest held by Ken Choi, I'm one of the finalists, and I'll be presenting the teaser that we made with the grant money that Kent gave us, and so.
Okay, for what film?
Well, the project's called Showrunners. It also stars Theo.
Why isn't he in it?
His talent is so enormous that it would kind of overshadow the entire project. Yeah, so.
Okay.
So, yeah, I need to find the right project, otherwise,
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, and can you tell us about Iron Oxide Films?
Iron Oxide Productions, that is Iron Oxide, if you're familiar with high school chemistry, is Fe, is ferrous, I guess iron, and mm-hmm. O, oxygen, and that's Fio, and that's my nickname.
Oh, okay.
So that's the genesis behind that. After Golden Boy, we certainly have been thinking about other projects. I just made a short for the Interpretations Film Contest. I think that went well. You can check that out at the interpretationsfilm.com website. It's called Spice It Up. Take a look. And you can also visit ironoxideproductions.com to find out more.
Okay, and good luck with the screening tonight.
Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you.
Ion Entertainment. Ion Entertainment.